Yo, this is Spike Rebel. Over here at Hyde Park Records. What's this? I think 53rd Dorchester. And about to check out an in-store event with Dave Mays, B&E Records. That sound right there, that's that young blood. What up, God? Hey! Hey. What's up, mama? All right. So how's it been going? This is, come on, shout out your company. Are you the manager? You one of the managers here?
No, the manager, he'll be back in a little while.
All right. You want to say anything positive about your store? You want to say anything about the store to those that don't know about Hyde Park?
Wait for the manager to come in here.
All right.
He'll be better at it.
Well, there you have it, y'all. We go back outside. So yeah. So that's Spike Rebel taking y'all on a little journey with the music vibe that's been lost. There used to be 6 or 8 music stores in Hyde Park, Chicago. Now it's down to really 1 or 2. And that's the one that's popping right here. Hyde Park Records, 53rd Street. That's all, Kevin.